This is doom. Yes. All right, next level.
Why is this guy still with us?
Because he didn't die.
Burn in hell, you!
Hold on a second, I'm gonna go see if I can turn on the key thing, alright?
I'm tired of you being here, trying to steal my spotlight. Let's go.
Sounds of violence. I don't know why that's turned on.
No, I'm back in the game. Just checking settings and stuff. What are you?
That's a berserk thing. Now you can rip a tear.
Oh, am I stuck?
Just kill something with your melee attack.
Come on.
Oh, good fist.
My fist?
Yeah, it has to be your fist, otherwise it doesn't work.
It's not working anyways.
Probably doesn't help that I keep killing them. I am out of armor. That's bad.
Is my one chance over?
No, that lasts forever. Well, for the rest of the level, I mean.
Yeah, he died brutally. Please, no more how bad, man. Please, I got the yellow key card as well.
I am busy fighting with my game.
We're back in.
I have no armor. I'm naked. I'm also being shot at.
That's how you want to start this part of the recording?
I guess so.
Exposing yourself?
Look at my sexy doom guyness.
Don't make me find some sort of picture and edit it in.
Oh god, please no. It's bad enough we're at the UAC with floating health juice. Why is this thing floating? What's going on here? What is this? I take it that Kenny was here.
I wasn't there, I was shooting from the window.
I don't know, but I see a glitch health bottle.
Oh, that's what you blame me for? Then yeah, I was there. A sentry gun. How use?
Press enter and you can put it down.
Why would you need it right here, though?
Well, I know, but for later.
Okay, then never mind. Come out, buddy. Come out and help.
How the fuck did you get out there? Oh.
What was that description?
Let me go see. Had his face splattered on the wall.
By a something.
By a zombie shotgunner. Also, thank you for putting that sentry gun down there. Because it helps a lot as I accidentally threw myself out the damn window.
I'm your worst nightmare. So I'm not supposed to be out here right now. Not the fact there are enemies here.
Likely we're not supposed to be out here right now. In fact, I don't think we can get back in.
Did you just pick up my sentry?
Likely. I really don't think we can get back in.
Well, time for the suicide method, Christian. I didn't mean like that! I meant we want a line of grenades!
Well, time for the suicide method. Killed itself. You're an it now, apparently.
Yes.
What about me? I'm curious. Am I an it? No, I'm not an it.
Oh, you're a he, but I'm an it? Well, yeah, it's me.
I think you didn't set your character gender. Why is that there? I don't know. And I did it again, trying to get these fucking shotguns. God damn it.
Yeah, it says, yeah, for me it says other, what the fuck?
I've never seen that setting before. You've unlocked the Tumblr option. Congratulations, Kenny. What? I want these shotguns so badly, but I can't get them. I don't even think they're real.
They're not real. They're tees. They're tees.
All I have is my rifle.
Really? Why is it every time you
guy was bad?
Why is it every single time you get off, it immediately goes down?
I don't know. If one Doom guy is bad enough, I wonder what they think about the two. Granted, we are the most incompetent Doom guys to ever exist, but
I don't know what you're talking about. I kill a lot of people.
And then you die a lot too.
Not a lot. I only died like 3 times.
Per level.
That's a lie, and you know it.
I wish that was a lie. I'm trying so hard to shoot this guy hitting you, but you're in the way.
Oops. Oh, that found secret.
Fuck your combat armor. Found combat armor and a soul spear. I am healthy again.
Ooh.
Cuddy, where are you?
I don't know, found a whole lot of stuff right now and I feel amazing. Hey, get back, get out of here, Spectre. Don't ruin my buzz.
Sodom.
Oh, what the fuck? Found a red key card, and I spy the blue one.
It's dark in here. I can't see shit. Are you shooting at me? No, it's not. Is that you shooting at me? No, it's not.
No one near you.
Where the fuck did you go?
Check the map. I'm all the way on the left side.
Oh. My map doesn't zoom out that far. Oh, that's everything in here. Time to go find Kenny.
How do I assess getting to that blue card? Oh, never mind. I just got it. Okay, then.
I found you.
Ah! Oh!
I picked that up.
I want to find things to punch.
I want to find things to punch. I think you found things to punch.
Even though I should really be using a gun right now, I'm about to die, I don't even care. Oh! Oh!
What?
I shoved the shotgun up his rear and fired it.
We edgy now.
Oh, that was some stuff that was actually.
You need a blue key to open the door. I already have a blue key game.
That was something that was removed from Mad World. Even they thought we went too far with this.
Revolvers.
Dual revolver up the butt and fire.
Kinky.
I thought they went too far. I decided, nah, let's not do that. It's kind of harsh.
Grenade!
Let's go. Full speed ahead.
Wait, how'd you get over there?
Sweet! Jesus, Doom Guy! You have ADHD or something?
What?
Knock, knock, who's there? Me, 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 me.
ADHD Doom guy. Great.
Just on all the sugar.
Level, what level are we on now? Hey, we're on the last level.
Woo. Hello. I saw the barrels and were like, yes, and then you shot it and they all explode like a domino effect. It was beautiful.
Where the fuck did you go?
It was beautiful, man.
Ready? Hey, shotgun. Well, so much for picking up that. Oh, I have a rocket launcher. That's good enough. Wait, when did I get this? Don't leave me. Don't leave me. Don't leave me.
Sweet Jesus, I know how I feel. Hello! Boss level enemies? Well, that was me. Well, that was me. Well, that was me. Now it's no longer me. Now it's just...
I have a sentry. Go. Please get these specters out of here. No, don't touch me. They're dead!
Yay.
I'm gonna take my sentries.
Number five is that this thing goes up, game. Oh, fine, I feel.
Hey, can I see you?
You're welcome.
Ladies first.
You're the one in red.
What do you mean? Go, go, go.
I mean, all I got is a machine gun. You're full of weapons.
Fuck, I'm a Sonic around the area. Okay. We back at E1M1.
Did I win?
You won. I'm also stuck, so I killed myself.
I don't know, suddenly things started killing me very fast.
Okay, after that we head to chapter 2. I'm gonna go change the map now.
Let me leave in the server?
No, just gotta change the map. Change the map.
F sleep, right?
E2M1, let's do this. With my favorite song in one of my favorite songs in the game.
Oh, that outside is so painted on.
Hey, look, Kenny, 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 Kenny.
We can't even go out. It really is painted on. Hello! I'm going back in.
Back in where? Oh, you went in the portal?
Yeah, I went in the portal full of enemies, went out. I'm like, nah, I'm going back in.
That's generally full of enemies out there. There's also an armor if you can get it. Got the blue key. I see you found a shotgun.
We were made for each other. But I like that with shotgun is chainsaw fetish. What, you make a song for it?
The meaties!
I must say, why does the platform always go down?
I don't know. Grenade.
So nothing else in here but the armor?
Nah.
you gotta kill a lot of things just to get armor, raising the question, why you gotta kill a lot of things just to get armor? What's in here?
Because we're in hell now. Kinda.
Hello, grenade!
Hello, grenade! Everybody turns into soup. What is touching me?
Spectre.
What? I got a cruelty bonus.
You're cruel, just like me.
Hey, 5 HP, man. There's something in this room. And that's what it is. No comment?
I didn't even know what that was. It's like a flying meatball.
I killed it. That's what I didn't get the chance to warn you about.
I've seen people compare it to like a Waddle Dee, and how Waddle Dees are scarier. Not Waddle Dees, the one-eyed ones.
That is not no Waddle Dee. Hey, there's another thing here. I want that plasma before we go. Well, how do we get to it again?
Oh, it's worth it just for a plasma rifle. Hey, enemies!
Fuck you, asshole!
At least I flipped the bird before I died.
Did you kill yourself?
Yeah. I threw a grenade and couldn't get away from it.
Panic grenade?
Pretty much.
Oh, on the boat, so I got the plasma rifle at least.
You're welcome. Oops. That's not good.
What'd you do?
I threw a grenade by accident. Oh, I meant to taunt. There you go. I'll be grateful. Sacrifice myself for it.
Yeah.
You think hell would look more interesting?
Well, we're not actually in hell yet.
We beat the level.
You just came out of nowhere, ran right through me. Mission complete.
Yeah.
I hate this level. Keep an eye on the ceiling.
Hello! Yeah, ceiling. I'll keep an eye out for what's right in front of me. What are you looking
no,
at?
No, but really, keep an eye on the ceiling. Little bastards crawl on it and try to drop on top of you. Also, my shotgun has, like, no ammo.
You still have a shotgun.
I have like 4 bullets. No, that's me, Kenny. I'm gonna throw a grenade on the other side of this box. Oh shit! Box went down! Kenny, why did the box go down?
Oh, I got his pistols! That's it! Fuck you, ass. Flipping you off and grenade! I couldn't do the grenade. Oh, I do the grenade
die once again.
Once I spawn in, Day is like, okay, grenade time. So we held onto it even after death. I'm still at I spawn with no ammo, are you for reals?
You have no ammo?
I spawn with no ammo. Gotta punch them now. Yeah, the whole physical thing, it's really working out for me.
It's working out?
Is it really working out for me?
Let me go see why you have no ammo. because you aren't supposed to not have ammo.
Just let me add him.
Let me add him.
I'll give him what for, what out of, why out of, I'll give him what for, what for, what, 1, 2, 1, 4. I got smash mode. Never mind, I'm good.
Smash mode does not have executions.
I got an execution right now. Screw you.
No, you're not supposed to lose all your ammo. Damn it.
Connection interrupted.
God fucking damn it. Come on.
Connection interrupted.
Now I gotta go find you. Speaking of finding you, I only have 2 bullets. I am very low on ammo. I also have no idea where the fuck I'm at.
Punch things.
That's all we can do at this point. Hey, ammo! Cutty.
Huh?
Ammo.
15 bullets.
Hey, it's something.
That was a horrible idea.
What? You ran into the waste?
I want to see what was at the end of the tunnel. The end of the tunnel was nothing.
I remember there being something in this room too. Rip and tear. As he just runs right in. Again.
I got no ammo, so might as well.
Hey, there's more ammo over here.
Got the yellow key card. Well then. Excuse you.
I'm in the machine.
Yes, where's the machine? Yes, but it's a machine for pigs, aka a hack. Ayo.
Whack.
What?
Kenny was here already, wasn't he? I'm disappointed.
Well, I armor, but no. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Right. Back in the acid.
The noises they make. What is that?
Got a yellow key card. Where do I put this?
In a door.
Thanks, man. You're the best.
I'll be here all week. Why didn't you take the blue armor?
What are you talking about?
The one that's right here. Pretty sure you ran.
I just found a backpack full of ammo.
Hey.
You call this full of ammo? 15 shots is full of ammo?
That's better than nothing. Those are the fucking
it couldn't even fully contain the wave as I'm fighting.
Where are you?
Double damage, your arsenal craves. Yeah, but I got no ammo.
There's ammo all over the place, man.
No, there isn't.
Yes, there is. I'm picking up shotgun shells like crazy.
I don't even have a shotgun.
No? I thought you had one.
I have a machine gun and nothing else.
Is that worth me to drop a weapon for you?
I doubt it.
Drop weapon, yes. Here. Wherever you are.
I found you.
I dropped the shotgun. It's behind you.
I got full ammo.
I have no shotgun anymore.
It's pretty.
I'm sad. Okay, you found the blue, yellow key. Where's the yellow door? Where you?
Coming for you.
That's got a left shooter. Oh, hello.
Hello. My God, man.
What?
This room looks better in red anyway.
So edgy. I hear imps. I don't like imps. Imps! I thought you fired the shotgun and flew off screen because of the recoil.
That'd be awesome.
Ah, wait till the super shotgun.
Super shotgun. Super shotgun.
And you need armor.
Super shotgun.
But that's in Doom 2.
Super, no. No, please. Please, give me a better shotgun now.
No, the super shotgun's in Doom 2. Vocal nerf. I have like no bullets. Now I have no bullets.
I know how I feel.
Oh, this room. Don't tell you I got the backpack before it went up. Oh wait, I do have my plasma rifle. Which only has 90 bullets. Fuck. Burn, motherfuckers! I'm enjoying the game.
I found a rocket launcher.
I take that as an I'm enjoying it.
Oh, I can't wait to use it. Find me an enemy. Find me an enemy.
Wait, what did we go in there for?
I don't know.
Oh, there's another yellow door over here. You see it?
Over here.
The other side of this wall. We just gotta get over there.
I just crouched through. Oops.
Well, fuck it. You can do it. So can I.
Like, we aren't really crouching. You're just... It's just... His legs just got shorter.
Oh, that guy's one of fat. He's still alive! Not anymore.
This is the most meh RPG I ever seen in my life. And I played Dragon's Dogma.
Woo! Yes, I have a chain gun. But I have no ammo for it.
And thus... Christian has a field day.
I have no ammo for this fucking thing. Well, I guess somewhere in this maze of boxes is this the start of the level?
Yes.
Well, somewhere in this maze of boxes there might be another path. Or
why are there so many boxes?
Because this is like the worst level of chapter 2.
You even keep as many boxes.
Well, we're in the containment area.
We're even in the boxes.
We are the boxes.
We are the boxes. We are the boxes. What would that mean for society? What would that... How would I explain this and that? This doesn't make any sense. I don't know the proper correlation for this. Nothing here makes sense. All reality is gone. It's boxes. It can't just be boxes. We nothing more than boxes. But if that happens, that means what about this? All scientific breakthrough. Nothing really matters. You know, human have devolved or to be just flipping boxes. That's all the world's mysteries have been solved. All the world fighting. We just got it. I got it. I know how I can end world violence. Pack the boxes.
Oh, I think I found where we gotta go.
Pack the boxes.
Yeah, I see him. He doesn't see me though. Now he does.
I hear gore, but can't find it. I found the gore, and it was beautiful.
How did you not go to this area?
I don't know. Oops, that's a plasma rifle. You could have used that.
I already have one. Now you have a plasma rifle too. Which one is it, M1 or M2?
I don't know.
Let's see, the one I have is M2. I have the upgraded version.
I like the exit.
You can't go there yet.
If only we could jump.
Hey, Kenny, over here.
Ugh, Shaq's baby.
Ah, Chainsaw, the great communicator.
Oh, shit. Lost soul, leave.
Lead lost souls to their resting place. In hell. Which we kind of are in already, so kind of convenient. Makes our job easier.
Like another berserk thing. Crawling. Woo! You're crawling away too fast. I gotta catch up. What the fuck is wrong with your sprite? Why are you tiny?
I told you. That's how it looks.
Come here. Come back. I gotta screenshot your ass.
I told you. That's how it looks.
Print screen.
Wait. I told you. That's how it looks.
So am I tiny too?
Crouch right now. You're standing. There we go. See?
I just got a cramp in my foot. Hey, we got the blue key.
Told you, that's how it looks.
Now we got the red key. Now where's the red door? Not that. Oh, it is that way. I'm just gonna follow you. Note to self, never follow Kenny.
Hey, I found the right way. F you.
Damn it!
Darn it, I polygoned it.
Oh.
We made it!
Yay. And slowly ending screen. Yeah, I win my 2 points.
Seriously?
Well, you died a couple of times. That probably doesn't help.